better get on his case.
Speak of the devil. Maria, did you kiss my boyfriend?
Yeah, I'm like, what about it?
What?
Oh, what's wrong with you, psycho?
You deserved it. You kissed my boyfriend.
Okay, he makes me better.
He kissed my boyfriend. Why are you defending her? Because you're in the wrong.
Oh my god, I literally wish all of you would just disappear.
Watch where you're going.
Hey, they're ready, right?
Yeah.
Tomorrow's the night.
If they're not gonna let us graduate,
then we're gonna steal their pride and joy.
My baby's gone. I have an old friend to wish me greetings.
Oh, yeah, guys. Once again. What the flip, Natasha? Like, why are you such a bad mood? Like, we're about to go on this to break. Should be happy.
Oh my god, I'm at school alone. Oh my god, I'm at school alone.
Yes!
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night.
You can't see myself.
They're here.
What the heck? Is there someone here?
Horse that we're supposed to steal.
Oh my god, I think they're in the other building.
What? Are you serious? So why would you tell me to go here?
Okay, let's go.
We have to go.
Take that! The horses are right over there. I don't want the horses anymore.
I want her!
Come on, we have to stick to a plan.
No, I just want to get that stupid kid and go!
We searched the whole school. She has to be in here.
Okay, I'm calling the police right now.
We have to go. We gotta go.
WHHS News.
I'm Anthony.
And I'm Maria.
And today we have a really special episode.
We're here with our very own Hialeah hero, Natasha Disick.
Natasha, tell us, what was it like fighting off Hialeah's wet bandits?
Well, you know.
Run, run, Rudolph. Randolph ain't too far behind.